actually dyed the album and scores on the Bible 13th. Lots of music, videos, and extras.